Yeah, go for it, man.
Alright, so Solaris versus Albion. Alright. Alright, so I guess let's just go on to
see what they were doing.
Alright. 2-1 Alright, so yeah, Ike versus Fox.
Chain grab.
Yes. Don't both these guys? Oh no, Ike has a chain grab on Fox, right?
Ike has pretty good follow-ups on grab. Fox also has good follow-ups on grab, and they both try and grab each other. That is effectively the matchup. Fox's neutral is considerably better than Ike's is, but Ike's edge guarding and punish is considerably stronger than Fox.
Right.
So it comes to how many times can Fox win neutral, or how hard can Ike punish Fox?
Right. Okay. Well, dash attacks on the
grab, and up air covers every option. Up smash will take that. Oh, wow. Cool. That's a good DF.
Oh, yeah. Still alive. Oh, tries to, take the grab out of the quick draw, but...
Grab up smash will take that.
Yeah, I think I was just gonna try and fish for the 3% lasers here.
Oh yeah.
Before he can hit something started. Oh.
It's pretty hard for Ike to safely approach.
Tries to firefox right into that, but it works that time though.
Platform gets the tech gauge. More lasers. Could be death, yeah. That'll take it.
Fish for the up air, that's quite connected though. There.
Yeah. Basically even on two stocks. But these characters really present them at all. Oh, I think he could have. That's the mix-up off the jabs. It's either jab-jab-grab or jab-jab-jab. Both are pretty good.
Exactly. They allow for enough space to be between you two that you can you get punished off of it.
Yeah, nice to get forward air. He's not really taking ledge in these turns.
So if Solaris decides that, he's been approaching a lot with a short hop nair.
Yeah.
Is there any way for I guess Alpha to punish that?
Yeah, so he can basically, it requires a good knowledge of Ike. Whereas if he's side beam towards you, you have to know how far the side beam's gonna take him.
Right.
And if you dash dance around, Ike's pretty slow in terms of landing leg and how long his aerial throw. So Alpha gets a good dash dance out and dash dance back. And punch
him. Gotcha. Alright.
It's also a lot easier for Fox to kind of run down Ike. Whereas if he stays in Ike's space, Ike's gonna have a hard time getting big. So Solaris is trying to run away and keep making. Good nair again, another nair.
There we go. Makes it back on stage though. Alright, gets the grab
though. Nair.
I'll do it. Yeah, that's easily an AC edge card.
Nope, the edge card.
Yeah man, but yeah, Fox is up, he goes away. Yeah, it goes quite far.
I think up air might have killed there.
Oh, but I'll do it.
Forward air will do it, yeah. Stages, fans. Why?
Right?
Why Dreamer? There's no way. There's no way he's acting. Why not a Dreamer? Why not Smash?
Oh, and this size of ban, FOD.
I guess that's a good idea.
Yeah.
He's gonna run back to PS2.
2-1, go!
How do I deal with Beavis? Wait, it was Solaris ban. Solaris won, right?
Yes, that's right.
Why would you
ban FOD?
I have no idea. I'm just lost.
Well, again, Luke he does have a heavy melee background.
Yeah.
So.
And this stage is incredibly fun.
Yeah. PS2 without like those weird transformations.
Man, I accidentally left up PS1 on PM, and I was like, this game is so broken.
Oh wow, we got some of the up air. Alright, so I'll go to a small lead here.
Just pretty simple combos from Fox, just trying to keep Mike above him. Mm-hmm. The problem is that dash dance is not really that amazing. So trying to snuff out a lot of Fox in the front drop and some more dash dance around them is going to be...
Exactly, and it's not like, because the thing is, if his grab is slow, sort of, or well, it's readable, I guess.
It's relatively readable, yeah. He's not fast, but he's not a fast.
Exactly, well, the only thing that gives him his speed is the quick draw.
Yeah,
quick draw. And the thing is, you can't just stand there and charge it all the time, because then
so most of the time, he's just going to try and space out, kind of play it almost like a mix of, like, Puff and Mark. Like, dash dancing around, but also throwing out his boxes.
Right. Tries to go for
air. Another air. He gets the read.
One goes to the air. Alright, here we go. Oh,
that should be a stock.
Yeah.
Really good punish from Solarius there.
Oh, totally. Okay, yeah, Luke has to be very careful. He has to be, I guess, cautious about how he throws out those side beats because, Solarius has been punching quite a bit for that.
Yeah, that's for sure. Alright. Running around nearing. That seems to be working. There it is. That is really
fast.
Side B grab ledge, side B again. That is very fast.
Oh, totally. Oh, is there. That another one? I think that might be
it. That should be a stop.
Yeah.
So Alvin's was looking very ahead.
Yeah, if he gets the up smash, then we're back to even.
Yep.
So, so that dash dance, he's fishing for it.
He wants that so badly.
Up air will do it? Alright.
Okay. It's like, fishing for up smash is one of those things that, like, as a player fighting against that, you know it's coming.
Yeah.
But it's so hard to deal with sometimes.
Exactly. Yeah.
It's so stressful. Like, he can flank with anything you do, and then it kills him. So he gets. Oh, he misses the tech chase.
Alright, so back air of the shield. Alright, here we go. Will that do it? Oh, no. Jumps out of it.
Up smash should kill him. I don't think he could have got it.
No, this probably would have nared in the time it took for her to charge that.
Good grab.
Alright, back air.
That might do it.
Oh,
he missed the punishment. That should be. Oh, wow.
Jumps out of it again.
I guess it's just too high percent.
Is this gonna be it? No, not quite. No, back air? That's good. Alright. Okay.
So one, it's
1-1.
Solaris is counter pick.
Yep.
Good stages. FD. WarioWare.
Yeah, so you're good. Yeah, that's my FD. Because of chain grabs.
Yeah, free hills also. Basically like small FD, but ice recovery on this game is nuts.
Exactly.
It's
I know he can get back from a lot. Yeah, from a lot of, I guess, places Fox can put him.
This is the matchup on this game. Grab and do stuff to him. You gotta be either.
Yeah. Alright, so I'll throw. Yeah, so at that time he didn't go for the up air just because he knew that, Solaris had just been jumping out of those.
Solaris has been commanding a good presence on the stage, but Alvin's been taking some punishes. He's been really hard.
Up smash, will I do it? No.
Not on green side.
Now again, you gotta show no fear. Like there is a point where I not have any active hit boxes.
So once he throws his sword up and goes to reach his sword, he is hittable at hit point is launched upwards. But it is commonly joked that edgeguard is bad, that Ike is impossible to edgeguard.
So that's not entirely true.
It's not true.
So I've seen it done.
Oh yeah. It's actually not that hard once you do it once. But when you mess it up and it spikes you, just like this, it's so stupid.
Yeah. I'm not sure how many frames it is, but there is a point of vulnerability that you can definitely punish. Just doing this Fox things.
Yep.
Although, yeah, at least Tyler's is up quite a bit here.
Yeah, it's pretty up.
Yeah. Will Smash do it?
No. No.
Yeah, very good stand by Settlers here. Oh. Yeah, Settlers finds a little sudden spot dodge.
Is he going for a quick draw to cover the text away?
Yeah.
I'll get something smart about it, not attacking or attacking late so that he overshoots the attack.
Right. Okay. All the
corner.
Off stage now.
Any grab will probably lead into an edge guard to kill him.
Oh, will
that
do it?
Yeah. So game three going to Solarius.
Yep.
So he banned FOD last time, he's gonna ban it again.
Mm-hmm. Nothing else? Alright.
So
I think the stage favors Ike, I think.
Yeah. I can understand Dreamland.
Yeah.
Dreamland is kind of hard for Ike to recover on, but this is the box.
Yeah.
So Ike can recover all the way from the bottom.
That's the thing. Like, I'm a little iffy on this pick by Alpha.
I don't know if does he just like this case?
Possibly. It's quite possible.
Because, like, he did Josh here as well.
Yeah.
So, maybe he just really likes this case.
Yeah. So there you go. Tyler's showing him the error of his ways.
Yep. That was actually a really cool edge guard with the side beam.
Get him again? No.
No, not gonna kill on this. Gets the grab. Another grab.
Oh yeah, chain grabs.
Covers almost everything on platform there.
Oh wow, back air.
That's a good
very good tech by Sellers there.
Yeah.
Up smash? Whoa, okay.
Weird hit of up smash. I think that's the
You're close with the up and that's it.
That's it. Poor Fox, man.
Yeah. Really? I don't know, I'm kind of on the Fox bandwagon, but then again, Alphakins is a great player. You gotta show him the respect.
So, just really...
Oh, wow, just... There's
so much space on the stage for Ike to kind of jump around to carry you.
Yeah.
That it's usually an Ike counter pick, so... Alphakins
doesn't... Back here? Okay.
Not the best DI on that.
he's down for smashing. Alright. Trying to teach him a lesson. There you go. Okay, there.
Yeah, that was good there. Most people would try and go for another up there, and it would not connect.
Oh, so guess what you have?
Yep. That is the follow up. I'm pretty sure. Like, I can get a follow-up off of the stage, like, if he DIs to the stage like that, on almost everything.
There we go, back here.
He can recover everywhere on the stage, though. So edge guarding him is very difficult.
Yeah, that's right.
Whoa! Is that uphill? Up here?
I think so. Spot touches again, but yeah, Silarius freezes and punches for it.
Silarius kind of showing here why he was indeed the first seed in this tournament. The back air.
Oh, here's the grab. Throw. All right.
Second there.
So yeah, like, Solaris has been able to juggle Fox a lot, just like keeping like right above him with an air. Like that kind of hit just allows him to like come down and cancel and just like do it again.
And he's been landing on these platforms, and Ike has a lot of ways to cover almost all the objects on the platform.
Yeah, show no fear there, Alphakins. You can get in there if you pick your time right.
Yeah, but Alphakins is a melee player. Like that looks really hard to get in there.
Yeah.
Forward air probably will do it.
That's it. All right.
The set 3-1 Solaris. Gonna be sitting in winner's finals.